He's a comedian, the old himself. Well, today I want to send this message to Emmanuel Adebayo. Well, brother, I saw on your post yesterday about your family, and I want to send this message, or I want to send this advice to you. All I can say to you right now is, for your mom, try as much as possible to sort out the differences between you two. But as for your siblings, meaning your brothers and sisters, trust me, you don't own them and they don't own you. You are all children. If they want to be part of your movement, if they want to support you, or if they want to see you up there, that's fine. But if they don't want to support you, all they want is your money. All they want is to see you dead. All they want to destroy you. Brother, all I'll tell you, or my little advice to you right now is, stay away from them. You can delete them. It's possible, you know that. Because as the Bible said, honor your mother and father, and you may have a long life. There's no way in the Bible that says, honor your brothers and sisters so that you may have a long life. So brother, this is a little advice to you. Take it. Don't worry yourself too much. Don't stress too much. But as for your mother, do anything or do everything to bring her back to you, or to support her, or do everything for her that she wants you to do. Thank you very much. Young CC, call me the Young himself. Adinyame. Bless.